Hello friends, how are you doing? Welcome to YouTube channel HealthQ, the place where my mission is to motivate you and help you to move on to the brighter side of the health. You must have known by this time, looking at the thumbnail, title of the video and even the thing in my hand, that I'm going to talk about this large physio ball. So, what exactly is physio ball, how it helps and who should do this? I'm going to discuss this in this video, so make sure to watch this video till the end. Let's begin. So friends, as I mentioned that physio ball is one very important tool that you will find in every physiotherapist clinic. Not only for physiotherapists, anyone who does workouts, even for them, physio ball is a great tool. So you can find it in physiotherapy centers, you can find it in gyms, you can find it even in schools and special education or special clinics for disabled. So the reason why this is so popular is its property itself. So physio ball basically stands for a type of ball which allows different form of exercises, creates a state of imbalance for training purpose. The benefit of physio ball is that it can take good amount of weight due to its material. Nowadays, physio balls are available from various ranges of different materials and different sizes. Hence, no matter you have a small kid or else you are a huge person, you will get one physio ball of your size. So, if you want to use physio ball for yourself, all you need to do is talk to your physiotherapist and figure out what is the right size of ball for you. But why one should use physio ball? Well, there are many uses of physio ball. Number one, you can use it as a sitting tool. Yes, if you are working, you can use physio ball to sit over it and work. You will make sure with this that your spine muscles are constantly working and are getting strengthened. Isn't it great? Even there are so many offices across the globe who have created physio chairs, which means they have wheel below this ball and people sit over it. So while they are working, their back muscles are also functioning and are constantly strengthening. At the same time, physio ball is used for the purpose of improving flexibility. There are a lot of stretching based exercises that you can do with the help of physio ball. And last but not the least, strengthening purpose. There are so many core muscle strengthening activities that you can do with the help of physio ball. Not only core, even your leg muscle strengthening you can do with the help of physio ball. So that's the reason physio ball is so versatile. Now, coming to who should use physio ball, as I mentioned, it can be used by anyone, but the purpose has to be definite. You should know for what purpose you are using it. So let's say if you're looking to buy a physio ball for your child, usually your purpose would be to encourage spine activity if your child is not activating the spine muscles. If you want your child to develop early neck control, for them also physio ball would be good. All you need to do is just make your child lie down on the tummy on the physio ball. Child will automatically encourage to raise the neck. Very similarly, physio ball can be used to incorporate a lot of developmental activities in spine. When it comes to people suffering from movement related disorders like back pain, shoulder pain, etc., in that situation also physio ball is helpful. Not only that, women who are pregnant and are going through prenatal and postnatal program as well can be benefited with the help of physio ball. Now, there could be multiple exercises, innumerable exercises that can be done with the help of physio ball. I can create series of videos of that. So, what exercises can be done could be a limitation to be shown in this video, but the idea of this video was to give you an understanding of what exactly physio ball does. I hope through this video I was able to clear that. If yes, make sure to like this video, share this video with your friends and family members, and do not forget to subscribe to HealthQ channel. I'll see you in another video. Thank you.